Here we go, ladies and gentlemen, semi-main event time. Fisit Tsoang, otherwise known as Ching, from the SRG Thai Boxing Gym, facing Reese Saliba from Zoo Fitness. 69 kilos, 5x3, full Thai rules. This is the semi-main event of Yok Kow Next Generation in Sydney. Both boys with the Y Crew, Ram Moy. Reese, obviously, he's been around for some time. Has just come back into the kickfighting scene, should you say, as recently obviously won an eight-man, I believe it was last year, K1 show down in Melbourne, hosted by Peter Hatton. Had a few fights since. Had a break, obviously, for a few boxing bouts. Ching, a Sydney local, quite a well-known and respected fighter on the circuit, especially here in New South Wales. I think it'd be great to see him on a few of the other big shows, perhaps over to Perth, Western Australia. Of course, on Sai Naji's Rebellion, always great to see him on something like that. Speaking honestly, especially with Ching, I think no one's really taken him out of second gear. Very crafty customer, great Thai boxer, and this is a fight that I'm very excited for. The semi-main event, Yok Kow Next Generation. Here we go. Ladies and gentlemen, semi-main event time. Yok Kow Next Generation Sydney, hosted by SRG Promotions. Ching SRG versus Reese Saliba from Zoo Fitness. This one, of course, 5x3 and all the good stuff. The science of eight limbs. Full Thai rule. Go semi-main event time. Both boys touch gloves. Your man in the center of the ring, Trevor Lawler, commanding the action. A few dipping punches there straight away. Thumb up from Reese, perhaps a sign of his little stint in boxing. Oh, another big right hand there. Reese looking to land that punch early. A couple of big kicks there from Ching. Reese just smiles. Both boys lock up, first clinch exchange. Just trying to feel each other out first. Reese turns in a little to his left. Trevor steps in, breaks the action. Both boys back to center ring. There from Ching to the leg of Reese. Reece just letting his hands go, perhaps looking to use that height and reach, slight height and reach advantage again with that little thumb up left hook, trying to lead through Ching with that return kick. Nice little check there from Reece though in time, good balance. Ching just looking to draw Reece in. Lock up in the clinch again. Trevor instructs him to work, steps in, breaks it. Ching, of course, tonight in the black Yokkow shorts with the red trim, black Yokkow ankle guards. Reece in the light blue and orange Yokkow shorts. Big right hand there from Reece, just misses. Ching smiles, looks for that knee, just gets smothered out. Both boys are locked up nice and tight. Trevor steps in, breaks the boys once more. Another beautiful left kick there, timed perfectly, just as Reece steps through with that right hand. Something no doubt Ching will look to do throughout the fight. Crafty customer. Try and pick up, especially as Reece starts to favour those hands. Another big right kick. Big right hand from Reece. Ching. Beautiful clinch work there from Ching. Both boys are tied up. And that's the end of round number one. Both boys put their hands up. That was the first of five rounds, ladies and gentlemen. This, of course, being a professional contest, 5x3 minute round, so the boys do have 120 seconds, 2 minutes rest in between rounds. Four more rounds to go. This is your semi-main event, Yokkow Next Generation, soon to be followed up by the main event, Sing Payak PTJ, taking on Spencer Brown out of Yokkow, Bangkok. That one's 64 kilos over 5x3. Both boys just receiving their instructions now. In the corner of Reece, we've got Jason Lappin, owner of Zoo Fitness, and Mozzie. Mozzie, obviously, if you're a follower of Reece on Instagram, you see him and Mozzie doing quite a bit of work together. Reece opting to sit for his 2 minute break, Ching opting to stand. Again, not a single SRG fighter that I've noticed tonight opted for the stool, all opting to stand. So, very fit crew over there at SRG Thai Boxing Gym. Of course, SRG Promotions hosting tonight's event, Yokkow Next Generation. Here we go, round number two. Reece again just looking to push the pace, stay on that front foot. Beautiful left kick there from Ching as Reece steps in. Reece just trying to set that range with that lead hand, just short off that kick. Beautiful return kick there from Ching. Reece just smiles and stays in front. He's not fazed by it at all. Tough customer, Reece. Steps in, breaks the boys once more. Beautiful hands there from Reece. Just short of their mark every time, unfortunately. Ching, a pretty crafty customer, just managed to get his head out of the way. Nice, clever guard, a long guard half the time, and then tightening up and just managing to move his head enough. Beautiful dipping body punch there again from Reece. Nice kick and counter, and Ching with his own. Great balance there from Reece, though. Trevor steps in, obviously only two steps. No ploughing in Muay Thai. You catch the leg, you do have to do something with it, or throw it away. drop it. Beautiful return right kick there from Reese. Nice little catch off of that. Chooses to add a punch again. Beautiful balance by Ching. Manages to take him down. The boys in the SRG corner just instructing, or yelling at Trevor rather. It's the two steps. Just looking to come back through with an answer of his own. Both boys tase up. Beautiful little right hand over the top there from Ching. Just looking to disturb Reese's vision. Reese managed to get his head back in. Both boys into the clinch, trying to go to work. Not much happening though, so of course Trevor steps in, breaks them apart. He's having a bit of trouble there separating the two boys. Nice little low kick there from Ching, looking to get Reese off balance. Both boys tied up. Reese has that centre position. Nice little engage right knee. Ching again keeping that right hand over. Just looking to disturb the vision of Reese a little bit. Beautiful takedown. And that's the end of round number two. Not sure I can hear myself think, ladies and gentlemen. This crowd is going nuts. East Lakes Coffee is our universe, apparently. Auslink, Forward Carpentry, Rhino Mouthguards, RFTN, Refrigeration and HVAC, CPS Group, Complete Plumbing Solutions and Sports Lab, Integrated Spine and Sports Therapies. Here we go, round number three of your semi-main event, Yokkal Next Generation.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's welcome round three. And the referee in charge for this account, Mr. Trevor Muller.
Reese just looking to parry and come over the top with that right hand, just missing slide of that. Both boys lock up once again. Reese digging that chin in a little bit further than he did in the earlier rounds, just losing his balance there. Ching looking to advance on him a little bit as he's on the ground. Great balance from both boys in the clinch, neither wanting to give too much. Trevor steps in again, breaks the boys. Oh, big left hand there from Reese. Nice little right kick from Ching. Oh, beautiful takedown there from Reese. He's starting to find his measure on that. Science of eight limbs at its finest, ladies and gentlemen. Punches, kicks, knees and elbows on display in centre ring. Nice little exchange of elbows there from both boys. And a beautiful left kick there from Ching. Tries to get that hand in on the clinch. Reese just smiles and nods to Ching there. Hey. another catch there. Ching just managing to keep his balance that time. Both boys lock up again. And Trevor steps in and breaks it once more. This is round number three of our five-round fight. Trevor just reminding the boys who's the boss in centre ring. Left there, Ching sort of feinted lock Reese in, step through with that right and then let that left go. Beautiful. Way mark, ladies and gentlemen, of this, your co-main event. We're about to enter round number four. That round number four of five. Yokkow Next Generation, brought to you by SRG Promotion. Ladies and gentlemen, it is a sellout here tonight. Make sure you buy your tickets early. I heard there was a few upset Sydney siders, unfortunately didn't get their act into gear. Just goes to show, book them out early. These Yokkow promotions, they are some of the best in the world, so you make sure you buy your tickets early. And if not, of course, you have tuned into the stream. So it's great to have you here. Leading up, next up, we've got fight number 14 for the evening. That is our main event. It is Spencer Brown from Yokkow, Bangkok, taking on Singh Payak PTJ out of PTJ Muay Thai Gym. 64 kilos, 5x3, full Thai rules. But for now, we do have the semi-main event. We're about to enter into round number four. Ching from SRG Thai Boxing Gym, taking on Reese Saliba from Zoo Fitness. Here we go, that's the seconds down buzzer. Trevor Lawler urges both corners out, gives both boys' gloves a wipe down, and we're good to go. Round number four. Nice little left hook there from Saliba, just finding its mark, trying to find that right uppercut, ran it right on the chin. Unfortunately, timing just a little bit off on that one. Both boys wipe their feet. A little bit of water left over from in between the rounds. Beautiful step through left elbow there from Ching. Both boys lock up again. Little interesting move from Reese, just squeezing his legs together on the foot of Ching in order to urge Mr. Lawler to break the clinch. Another beautiful left there, and the right just grazes the roof. Received by Reese. Both boys just locking up. A few left. Ching goes for the takedown. Great balance by Reese. Looking to lock it up. Trevor steps in. Signals Ching, just signaling to Trevor. What are you doing, mate? Let's break it. Let's get back to it. Another big right kick, ladies and gentlemen. Reese still on that front foot, still trying to land those knuckles, still trying to find that sweet spot on Ching's chin. Still trying to cut him off, still steps through. Ching comfortable fighting off that back leg. Another big kick, big. And another takedown there. Trevor just steps in and through the SRG camp, pointing out again the ploughing rule, ladies and gentlemen. It is ploughing if you do catch the kick. You do have two steps. You've got to do something with it. You've got to throw away. You've got to counter, but you can't run through. it is the referee's job to catch that. Beautiful little inside elbow there from Reese. That's the end of round number four. One more to go. And here we go, round number five. Yokkau Next Generation, brought to you by SRG Promotions. This is your semi-main event. Ching from the SRG Thai Boxing Gym taking on Reese from Zoo Fitness. Reese Saliva, 69 kilos, 5x3, full Thai rules. All fights tonight have been full Thai rules. And the crowd just liking that show of enthusiasm from Ching, throwing his hands up in the air, ready to go. Round number five. That's the seconds down. Buzzer, good to go. Both boys embracing center ring. Trevor still wiping off the gloves. Here we go, fifth and final round of your semi-main event, Yokkau Next Generation. Reese still looking to push the pace, still looking to come through. Fold those elbows through off those hands. Ching crafty, comfortable, sitting back, letting those body kicks go. Another beautiful teep and a beautiful follow-up switch body kick. Both boys clinch up again. Great balance from the two. Stands over Reese. Great show of sportsmanship, but Reese isn't having any of it. Pushes him away. Let's fight, he says. Ching comfortable on that back foot. Heel raise, another beautiful left kick to the body off of the punch of Reese. Nice little exchange of hands. Ching just smiles, comes back into the clinch. Both boys just take a top into the canvas, obviously both falling down, so neither of them scoring the points. It is an effective technique to tire out your opponent, however, falling on top of them, of course. Ching just locking this down again, looking to slow it down. I think he knows that he's comfortably ahead on the scorecards. Another nice little tee, possibly a bit too low. No, Reece just wipes off the bottom of his feet, continues to push the pace, looking for a few big elbows, still hoping to land on the chin. Ching, unfortunately, just a little bit too crafty, just getting his head out of the way. Hats off to both boys, though. This has been a cracker of a fight. And there you have it, ladies and gentlemen, the end of five rounds. Reece Saliba from Zoo Fitness out of the red corner. Ching from SRG Thai Boxing Corner out of the blue. Also, Thai Boxing Gym, I should say, out of the blue corner. For those of you scoring at home, I think Ching just a little bit too crafty in that exchange. Outscoring Reece with some strong body kicks, comfortable on that back foot. Reece looking to land those big right hands, unfortunately just short of the chin on that one. A great effort from both boys, a great show of Thai boxing. The science of eight limbs, punches, kicks, knees, elbows. Yok Kow, next generation, semi-main event. We have the main event coming up. Sing Payak PTJ taking on Spencer Brown out of Yok Kow, Bangkok.